Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 11, Example 3. In this example, we want to simplify the complex fraction of, in the numerator, we have 1 minus 1 over x plus 1, over the denominator of 1 over x minus 1 plus 1. Let's go ahead and use what is called Method 2 in this tutorial to simplify this. In step 1, we want to write the numerator and denominator of the overall complex fraction by the least common denominator of the small fractions. The denominator of the numerator's small fraction is a factor of x plus 1. The denominator of the denominator's small fraction is a factor of x minus 1. Putting these together, we get the least common denominator of all the small fractions to be x plus 1 times x minus 1. Let's multiply the numerator and denominator of the complex fraction by the least common denominator of x plus 1 times x minus 1. In the numerator, we will have 1 minus 1 over x plus 1 times that x plus 1 times x minus 1. In the denominator, we'll have the 1 over x minus 1 plus 1 times that same x plus 1 times x minus 1. Distributing the x plus 1 times x minus 1 in the numerator, we get x plus 1 times x minus 1 minus x minus 1. When we distribute this in the denominator, we get x plus 1 plus x plus 1 times x minus 1. Multiplying the numerator out, we get x squared minus 1 minus x plus 1. Multiplying the denominator out, we get x plus 1 plus x squared minus 1. Combining our like terms, we get x squared minus x in the numerator over x squared plus x. In step 2, we want to simplify the rational expression. It looks like we can factor out a greatest common factor of x in the numerator and get x times x minus 1 over, and we can also factor out an x in the denominator and get x times x plus 1. We can cancel our common factor of x, and this will give us our final answer of x minus 1 over x plus 1. Note that the values that would be excluded from the domain of the original rational expression are negative 1, 1, and 0. These values would make the original denominators equal to 0.